I'm Nara. I wanted peace and safety for people. I wanted chorus, eternal harmony for everyone. Taught by the great prophet himself, I saw him as the father I never had. He was kind, a healer helping the sick, and a true guiding light for us all. I became his best pilot, his executioner. My talents and those of other elders were revealed. He taught us to tap into the ether and unleash gifts that lay suppressed inside us. The same powers the menacing faceless harness from inside their void. Nothing was able to stop the power of the circle. Nothing was able to stop me. But then he changed. Something happened, and suddenly no sacrifice was too much. Nimica Prime, a rebellious world, refused the harmonious doctrine of Chorus. An order was given, one which every elder must follow, even if they disagreed.
Destroy that planet, Nara.
I hesitated.
You can refuse, Elder.
But I didn't. I gathered all my anger. And billions died. I heard them scream. That day, I left the circle. Turned my ship towards the rift, ready to stop it or die. Keisha died first. Urum soon followed. Awan, my brother in Chorus, was hit. So I left him behind. I left them all behind. And I fled.
Time to test that access code.
Transmitting. Now.
You only have a few seconds to get inside before the security system re-engages. Good hunting.
I'm a force in the shadows.
What are you doing in there?
Relax. I'll bring your AR-1 back.
Just bring yourself back. And some Nature power cells for the Enclave. The crew. They never had a chance.
A raid?
Someone sold them out to the cult. They massacred everyone. Even the kids.
A circle cleansing doctrine. Thorough. Who betrayed them?
Never found out.
A power cell. I got one.
Perfect. This Neju tech can power the Enclave for years.
If the circle doesn't find us, I can still reach out with my right of senses and find them. They must never know about my right. About me.
I
lock opened. I'm moving on to engineering.
Careful. Automated security could still be active.
Contact. Credits. Might buy me a nice upgrade at the Enclave.
Nice shooting. But the section is under lockdown.
I'll find a way. Or make one.
I can sense the barrier field's energy flow.
Good. No power, no barrier field.
Lockdown lifted. You're amazing.
Thank you, Sav.
An incredible sight. I built her big.
Yes, big and slow. Circle target.
Moving in. I still have space for more power cells.
Are you okay, Nara?
It's nothing, sir. Just remembering something.
The pain's still there, deep inside.
So, the Artok. It transported jump gates.
Yes. Crossed space the old way. Engineers, pioneers, their families, all looking for a new beginning.
Long journey just to die.
I've retrieved almost all the cells.
Yeah, good.
Sav, you okay?
I knew what had happened here, but seeing it.
I know. It's cult work.
My work. Once. I perfected its very doctrines.
All power cells collected.
They're all dead.
Their blood is not on your hands. It's on the cult leaders.
And on mine.
You're right. I guess. Get out of there. Come home, Nara.
What are you hiding? A memory. Here. My right could reveal them.
Heavy contact. Engaging boost. I have company, Sav. Pirate crows.
Get out of there. Drop the cargo if you must.
Okay, Scavenger. Hand over your cargo and maybe we'll let you go.
You don't know who you're here.
I'm in the clear.
They're dead now. It was their choice. I didn't want them to follow me to the Enclave.
Understood. It was the right call.
Don't think I'll ever come back here. Maybe I can still sense something. I might miss this graveyard. Sav, the cargo is secured and all power cells stable. I'm heading back to the Enclave.
Good job, Nara.
Thank you. Good. The sublight drive still works.
Nara, I was thinking, all these years, I've never seen you afraid of anything. And the way you fight, precise, deadly. You could earn a fortune anywhere else.
I'm not leaving Staker.
Good. But things here might change.
You're expecting trouble?
Just come over and we'll talk.
I'll see about that.
Hey, Scavenger Nara. I could use some help.
Understood.
Nara, you came.
I'm listening.
It's a quick delivery, but I'd feel safer if someone like you could wash my back and handle things.
Sounds like trouble.
I'll pay you.
All right. Where to?
Sandwich Outpost. It's not that far.
Azan, didn't you work at the Enclave?
Yeah, I fixed that ship of yours a few times, but I left after it. Well, I still owe Sav. I've got my own workshop now. Business is good, but I lost some credits. Ugh, the damn game was rigged.
And now you owe the pirates.
I'll pay them right after this delivery.
I see.
While piling up new debts.
We're here, but I'll drop off my goods fast.
Azan! Finally found you.
I have your credit. Almost. I just need to...
That story's growing old. Hey now.
Nara, can you... maybe...
Okay. I'll cover your debt.
Fine with me. We'll see you, Azan. You're always welcome to join us for another game.
Thanks, Nara.
You owe me now.
I know. My cargo's still at the Enclave. It's yours. Follow me. Let's use the acceleration gates to the Enclave.
Right. You shouldn't stay out in the open.
Delivery job.
Thanks.
If I repay Sav, I might get my old job back.
Maybe.
If he decides to trust you again. The Enclave. You called it my home, Sav. Maybe one day.
Sav, I'm coming in. Your Naju power cells are all safe.
and your landing bay is ready. I'll let Ree's security team know their cargo's here.
What's the real story? Why those energy cells, Sav?
We've had a lot more refugees lately. Things are shaking up back in cold space.
You're preparing for a cult attack?
Could be nothing. Keep this between us.
Always.
Nara, I've got something that needs your discretion. We have a lost shipment, sensitive cargo. And my wife asked for you.
What does Ree need?
It involves a missing ship. She'll tell you more when you get there.
All right.
Sav, he thinks his secrets are protection.
Priorities?
Your choice, Nara.